Sarah. Ooh. Okay.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going in.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. It's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Why talk about it? Just walk away, Joel.
And I'd be able to get there with this.
Sounds great, Joel. You can become a professional pianist.
All right. Damn, this is easier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There we go.
Yeah, how's that?
Let's go. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Azel should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking... Get him! Straight! Flanker!
Oh, come on.
Azel should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking... Get them! The street!
Good job, kiddo.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Get down! Cover me!
Not over here!
Go.
He's in here!
All right, come on down.
Finally.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Okay, time to scavenge as much as I can.
You know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Found as much as possible.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
My scavenger mind is always going.
This is as good a spot as any.
Now, should I do a long gun or a short gun? Let's see. Fire rate. Oh, if I'm going to improve the fire rate, I better do it for the revolver. Can't. Wonderful. Maybe reload speed. That'll be helpful.
This is good.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay. Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. There could have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up.
Whoa! You see that?
Nothing, man.
Whoa!
Yeah, I didn't mean to do any of that.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a
There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up.
Whoa!
Look, man. Look where we are.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Interesting. I really need to find a med kit, or just health in general. I'm running real low. I don't know if I'll survive a big encounter. This is the sort of encounter I don't think I'll survive.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm aware.
Stay low. Now watch yourself. Watch my back.
Can I even reach that far with a shot? Their awareness is very sensitive. What the? I didn't know you. Okay. Let's let that second shell in.
Not here.
He's still here, man!
Totally wasn't exposed. Is he the only guy left? Now it's only one guy back. Need to be careful not to fuck this up. Smacked.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get some more shotgun ammo, that's good. That's unfortunate.
Jeez. Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
There's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, though?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?